Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming. I am here with Dynasty Warrior 7 Xtreme Legends. This is a character breakdown featuring Lu Bu.
I am the greatest warrior this world has ever seen!
Now before I begin, most of you probably wonder why I only use one weapon type. The main reason is weapon loyalty. I want the characters to use the weapons they're only meant to use. Once again, Lu Bu is overpowered in this game. He is clearly the strongest character in Dynasty Warrior series, and I think they went a little overboard in this one. We'll begin with his moveset. C1 is an unblockable push attack. C2, Lu Bu swings his halberd, knocking enemies into the air. C3, Lu Bu does rapid swings forward. This one is extremely useful because it can juggle airborne enemies. C4, Lu Bu swings his halberd like a bat, knocking enemies away.
We have the advantage. All units, attack!
C5, Lu Bu takes his halberd and pierces the closest enemy, then continues attacking the enemy, finally slams the enemy into the ground while relaunching the enemy back into the air. This attack is unblockable. C6, like C5, but instead of piercing the enemy, he just starts attacking the enemy. He ends the attack by letting out a powerful roar. Strange thing about this moveset is that the roar breaks the enemy's guard. Lu Bu's dashing attack is just him running up and swinging his halberd, nothing too special. Lu Bu's EX special is executed after C3. Lu Bu runs forward and grabs the first enemy and slams them into the ground. This move is also unblockable. Lu Bu's first Musou is executed by pressing the Musou button. Lu Bu unleashes a force from his halberd, damaging enemies in its path. This, however, is blockable.
Your rampage ends here. You will fall before the Dragon of Shu.
Musou number 2 is executed in the air. Lu Bu smashes his halberd into the ground and creates a huge explosion. This one is unblockable. Now I'm going to show you some combos I use with Lu Bu to juggle the enemies in the air. I'll put the input commands in the video description. I always start the combo the same way. I stagger the enemy office first and then go into my combo. Staggering the enemy office will make you easier to juggle them in the air. And that brings an end to the character breakdown of Lu Bu. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.